as smooth as he can be. He'll maintain his lead on Chase Elliott as they head down the hill for the last time.
For the final time, through the S's for Kyle Larson. Chase Elliott in pursuit, but he is not gaining ground. Larson pulls away, making it a seventh car length advantage as they're through turn 9 and 9A. Now into the big right-hander of turn 10.
He's a diminutive young man, but he's a giant among men on NASCAR racetracks this season. Kyle Larson, 8-9 car length advantage over Chase Elliott as he'll dive into turn 11 for the last time this afternoon. Off turn 11, and he'll head for the checkered flag.
It's good vibrations for the California kid. Kyle Larson comes home. He'll win the Toyota Save Mart 350. He takes the checkered flag and beats his teammate, Chase Elliott, by a half a second. Kyle Larson, for the second week in a row, delivers a beatdown as he wins back-to-back on the NASCAR Cup Series.
Definitely up there. I think, you know, every driver wants to win to their home track, and mine coming at a road course, I didn't know if I'd ever win at my home track, but... No, it was just an awesome day, another awesome race car. Our HendrickCars.com Chevy was unbelievable once again, so made my job look a little easier than it has in the past. But just what an awesome day. Cool to win with the crowd out here. I think this is the biggest crowd California's seen since the pandemic, so just awesome to have everybody out here.
Your crew chief, Cliff Daniels, told you that you nailed those restarts. You made it look easy, but did you have any challenges or struggles there?
No, I definitely did. I felt like, you know, the tires, when they would, you know, get hot and then we'd cycle them cooler, they're rolling around or yellow. I lost some front grip. I'm sure everybody did a little bit, but I lost some front grip and kind of missed my apexes a few corners a little bit. So Chase kind of stayed on me longer than I wanted him to, but we were able to get some good exits and get away and have a clean last lap.
And what do you think has led to the dominance with your team, not only with the five, but also your teammates at Hendrick?
I think just a lot of hard work that they've been, you know, putting in for a long time now. I think a few years ago, they, for their standards, they struggled a bit. And I think because of that, they worked extremely hard and dug down deep. And we continue to work hard, too. So I hope this is just the beginning of a lot more wins now.
Congratulations to Kyle Larson.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so... Give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content. And if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.